The Concorde was a supersonic passenger aircraft developed in the 1960s and operated until 2003. It was capable of flying at speeds of Mach 2, approximately twice the speed of sound. Its distinctive delta wing design and ability to cross the Atlantic in under 3 hours made it an icon of commercial aviation. Yeah.